is actually the very last thing I will see at the Sydney Fringe Festival. So number 15 or 16, I'm not sure about the count anymore. This is my very final show because it finishes tomorrow. Tomorrow's the last day and I have other things I gotta go to. So it's been a really good run. I did a lot of really interesting things, good and bad. Had a lot of good experiences. You know, gained a lot of insight into stage and theater and shows. Because it's run like a whole level, right? It's been comedy, it's been live music, it's been singing. This is now like a musical kind of performance. It makes me want to see more, but it also makes me want to maybe try and do something. Because, yeah, stage is great, independent theater is great, independent shows are great. Next year, make sure you come with me to Sydney Fringe Festival. Come and see some amazing acts and amazing shows. It's all cheap, it's all fun, it's all great. Hopefully this one's good too. Okay, here we are for the performance of... Lauren came with me to Lord of the Streets. What do you think about... What do you know about the show? What do you think about the show?
I haven't seen it yet. It's just gonna happen right now.
You have the honor of joining me on my very last adventure in the Sydney Fringe Festival. This is the very last thing that I will do in this festival. So I've seen like, you know, 20 different things now. So,
well done.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
And I'm glad you could join me. Because
I'm glad I could as well.
As you can see, we have younger people here. So really get reconnecting with the culture now.
Yeah.
So.
I think he'll be amazing.
Yes.
And look at the setup.
We're more cultured.
Yeah, all those songs that you love, someone playing all those instruments.
No. I understand what they meant, because like my parents will go to watch like Andrew Ryu.
I know.
You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Like that's what my parents do. That's what old people do. But like I think the show is really good. He's obviously like really talented, really skillful, and really experienced in his craft. And look at that guitar. That guitar is crazy. Cool, Lauren. I'll film you. Thanks for coming with me.
I hope you had a good time.
I did. It was great.
Look at this guitar. It's so crazy. 10-string guitar. Well, this ends my Fringe Festival experience for 2016. It has been excellent. I've seen some amazing shows from the start to the end. My only regret is that I didn't get onto it earlier because I missed the first week of the Fringe Festival. Other than that, amazing presentations, amazing shows, amazing acts, amazing talent. Just things I'd never see normally, and I'm glad that I did. To see you in 2017, I'm definitely coming for you, Fringe Festival. On to the next one. Good food. Thank you to everyone who came with me to something. I hope you enjoyed these things as much as I did. I know it's been a busy time with showcase and work and exams and stuff, but you did have time to come out and see something cool with me. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you saw something a bit different, something out of the ordinary. We are artists. We do live shows. People come and support us as live artists. I think it's our responsibility to support other live acts as well. Live theater, live comedy, live shows. There are people out there who are as passionate about it as us. They need an audience just like we need an audience. So, support. Let's support each other. Here's to the Sydney Fringe Festival 2016. It's Lauren. She's doing it, Jake. Hey, thank you everyone who came with me. especially Lauren, who came with me on the very last thing. I leave Seymour Theatre for the last time today.
Ooh, look at the lights!